Well, it's that time of year again, back to school. While I know this year is a lot different from previous years, and for some it might be a little difficult, we won't see the anxious students standing at the bus stops on the first day of school with their brand new book bags and fresh uniforms.
And some of you may even be missing your friends. And for some of us parents, we're going to be learning with our children at home online.
Clayton County, though, we're such a caring village community.
This is the time for families to pull together, to support one another. Mothers, fathers, hug your child as they embark on this new school year journey.
While our students are in this virtual academic environment, we know that they're still going to excel and they're gonna come out on top.
And know that your county stands behind you. Your county supports you.
We here in Clayton County are in full support of you every step of the way.
I want to encourage you to make sure that you are resilient, that you understand that where we are now is not where we're gonna always be.
And I look forward to another great year. We're gonna overcome this, and our children will come out on top.
We know you will continue to strive for greatness.
And I know we're going to be there supporting our children, and our children will excel.
I would like to encourage each and every one of you to continue to be safe, to continue to follow the guidelines of the CDC.
Mask up and remember to wash those hands.
Remember to put your best foot forward and always believe in yourself, do your best, and have a great year.
I wish you all a safe, joyous, and productive school year.
So please, be safe, and let's have a great year.
I want all of our children to have a great and successful 2020-2021 school year.